Hey guys, it is Zerix here, back with another video. Today I have a very special mock to show you guys, because this one is my first video game based mock, and this one is based off of the new battle royale called Hyperscape, which is based in a futuristic simulation in the city of New Arcadia, and has a bunch of cool features that other battle royales don't. But we have a lot to cover in this mock, so without further ado, let's get into it. So this mock is built on a 32x32 base plate, and it has a clean, nice tiled black border running around the whole thing, and you basically have a street, a sidewalk, and then a classic building from the game, and I also tried to incorporate as many details that you can find in the game. So starting with the street, you have a few crosswalks, one on each edge of the street, and you also have a few weapons laying around, including a sniper and a blast launcher. And you also have a jump pad, which is a classic thing in the game. It basically makes you jump really high. And you also have two custom figures, which I made, which is a guy and a girl. And one of the guy is holding the basic melee weapon, and the girl is holding a weapon from the game. And I like how they turned out. And the girl does have fire coming out of her legs, because when enemies move, you see a red streak coming from behind them. But then on the sidewalk, you have a lamppost, which I think turned out to be okay, it did its job, and you have a few poles with lights on them to light up the sidewalk, and you also have a bush and a few sewer grates, and you also have a brick-built trash can. But anyways, let's get into the build. So I wanted the building to look as similar to the buildings in the game, and that meant using the same shape and the same colors as the buildings in the game. And so for the first floor, I used orange only, because orange is a very common color in this game, and I also used yellow plates in different shapes and sizes to represent the doors and windows, because in the game you do have to break the doors and windows, which look like that, to get inside the buildings, and I'm pretty happy with the way they turned out. But inside, you can see I used a pretty intricate floor technique so that I could space out the black plates, and so you could also see a bit of white underneath. And I also included two hacks, which are basically special abilities, and I also included a gun, and then there's this very modern staircase with blue lights running along it that take you to the second floor. So for the second floor, I made the walls black, which is another very common color in this game, and I made another yellow big window that you can also break, and then there's a part of the house that sticks out, which with a smaller balcony, which you can access through another breakable door. But inside, the floor is made of hardwood, and you also have one gun and one hack, and you also have the same modern staircase that then takes you to the third floor. So the third floor is the smallest floor, because all you have is basically a small part of the house where you can basically access the staircase, and that's about it. And you have a breakable door, and you also have an open window. And then on the roof, it was feeling a little empty, so I added two ventilators or AC units. But that's basically it. The last thing that I forgot to mention in this mock is the trains. Because basically, since it's a futuristic simulation, you have these hyper-fast train lines that are very high up. So in my mock, I included it in the middle of a street. You have this white column with translucent blue accents, and at the top you have the actual train line. I didn't include a train, but you have the line, which I built using an illegal build technique, but I just felt like I needed to include it. But anyways guys, that is it for this mock. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, leave a like and subscribe, and also comment down below if you want to see more video game based mocks or just Hyperscape based mocks. But I'll see you in the next one.